every animal on this planet have to look like a giant monster? The stuffed animals was one thing, but this is taking a turn I really don't want it to.
Right this way to the world-famous Hall of Pandoran Luminaries. Come face to face with icons of the planet's turbulent history and hear how each met their grisly fate. Please watch your step and marvel at some of the unexpected ends of life's grand design.
There's nowhere else to go. Come on, let's just get through it.
Resident and fine dining connoisseur, Shade, was held in high esteem by his fellow neighbors in Oasis. Not in the least bit insane, he will be missed.
I am really not into this at all.
Boom, not to be confused with his brother Boom, was the first mate of Captain Flint. As his name subtly implies, Boom enjoyed hurling caustic explosives and making things blow up by any means necessary.
Who around here doesn't?
Oh, I remember this guy. He was an asshole.
Formerly a scientific researcher who worked for Hyperion, Professor Nakayama was obsessed with cloning Handsome Jack, who he carried a certain fondness for. Killed by stairs.
No witty rejoinder? You must be more traumatized than I am.
Hey, you still got his Hyperion ID chip.
Really? Keep it. Hyperion pays out a nice bonus for recovering those things.
Oops.
Her leaderness came to an end when she was skewered by a monstrous tentacle. She later died a second time after having been resurrected as some kind of cyborg zombie thing.
Can we just get on with this?
Oh, it's
locked.
Oh, come on, are you serious?
Well, this feels like we came in the back, so maybe there's a front door somewhere?
Yeah, I don't know if we can get out there with the murderers all over the place.
Maybe one of those bodies has a key or something and we just missed it.
Wow, I mean, if we just randomly found the key, I mean, that would be amazing.
How are you?
Not great!
Are you two not just the handsomest devils I've seen in ages?
Why are you pretending to be dead? What?
Dead? No. Asleep, maybe. Dead. That's your... You're getting ahead of yourself.
What is this? Is this part of the, like, some kind of ride or something? Since the moment we walked in, it's just been one big freaky puppet show, so
thanks! I'm Shade, and this is my world of curiosities. Let me tell you right off the very bat, I am deeply sorry that you strapping young threshers of gentlemen here have to witness it in such sad disrepair. Time can take a toll, you know, and on more things than one. But, unfortunately, we are closed for renovations. But that doesn't mean you have to leave, of course. No. I mean, we can do other things.
Listen, we're to make a deal, all right? We're buying a thing. Something valuable. You know anything about that?
I know a lot of things about a lot of things, and this thing in particular. You're Hyperion, right? Here for August. Yeah, if you want to buy something strange and illegal, this is certainly the place to do it. My grandpappy, he's the one who came up with this place.
He was a real thinker, you know?
A real lover of animals. Still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead. But the place itself...
What happened? You get stuck in traffic?
You Hyperion guys, you're usually so punctual. Getting 10 million together can't be too much trouble for you guys.
Oh, well, excuse me. I don't know if you heard the explosions outside, but, you know, we had to mow down about a couple hundred bandits just so we could ring the goddamn doorbell.
Just in time for the spring collection.
Yeah, well, that's Pandora for you. If it ain't a friggin' bug stampede, some jerk-off is using you for rocket practice.
All right, well... I'll just leave you to your business things, then.
I'm August. But I figure you know that already. Is Vasquez coming? Vasquez, is he coming?
Yeah, he can't, or couldn't, make it. He had to process a new marketing plan. You know, with his new job and all, and had to make an impression. But we're here to close this out for him.
So, what's your name? Just so we're on, equal footing. You have one, right?
You want my name? My name's $10 million for all you should care. You're a vault key to me, okay? That's it.
Okay, look. I don't know what the hell you think you're doing, but this is not how I operate, all right? I expected Vasquez, and I got you.
Yeah, So let's all get friendly real fast. I mean, I'm trying. Aren't I trying? Huh? Aren't I trying?
You're trying.
So, let's try again. My name's August. What's yours? Do you want me to guess?
It's Reese.
Reese?
Reese.
Isn't that what I said?
Sure.
Just sit down and let's do this so we can move on with our lives. Okay, so, let's see the money. Cash only for this deal. And I hope you brought big bills.
No. I know how this works. We see the merchandise first, then you see the money.
Yeah. All right. The baby wants its bottle. Fine. See anything so pretty in your miserable lives? This thing will practically dance at your wedding. State-of-the-art alien crap. I'd use it myself, but, you know, the monsters and all.
How about 9 million?
Yeah, right. How about no? The Hyperion guys are always pushing it. Okay, so, the way I usually do these things is...
Wait!
What?
I just don't like it. I got a feeling.
What feeling?
Look! You said when I started to get a feeling about something that I should tell you and that we should walk away, right?
What are you possibly feeling right now? We're almost done.
I get intuitions about this stuff.
Let's just wrap this up, all right? We saw it. We like it. What more is there to talk about?
Don't worry about it. She gets this way. It's no problem. Sasha, what the hell are you...
I just don't like it. They've had this dumb attitude on their dumb faces since the moment they walked in.
What are you talking about?
And why wouldn't they show you the money, huh? What's up with that?
Sasha?
They've been all, oh, yes, sir, and oh, no, sir, and oh, I have the money we agreed upon right here.
Nothing you're saying is bad.
Nobody does that! And especially Hyperion ore monkeys who'd rather bomb a small village than talk things through. I mean, look at that guy. Look at his face.
What's wrong with his face?
You can't trust a face like that.
Hey, Sasha? Sasha, listen to me. I'm asking you to please trust me on this one. I know you don't trust Hyperion.
Yeah, you think?
And I know you have zero reason to trust us, but I'm telling you, we're not like those assholes. In fact, we're trying to get back at one of the worst assholes up there, and we need that key to do it. So please... take the money, and let us screw over one of the biggest jerks on Hyperion. Please.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's exactly what we're saying.
All right, I'm sold.
Awesome, let's do this.
Well, just wait.
August, everything's fine now.
I mean, I don't know. If you really think...
No. It's okay. The feeling's gone, August. Let's do the deal.
I don't know. Maybe today's not right for this. If things are weird, if you have a feeling about things...
The bad feeling is gone, August. She said so herself. We still got a deal here. There's no problem. Let's just...
No, I'm sorry, guys. I thought I was gonna deal with Vasquez, and now this, I just think we should call it off until I think things are square. Maybe another time, fellas.
Hun, we're here. We should just do this. Really?
Nah, I made up my mind.
August, wait! Reese, this is your department. Do something!
Can't let you leave with that, pal.
Oh, no? And what are you gonna do about it? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Looks like he had a change of heart.
What a steaming load of skag crap.
Well, look who decided to show her face. I was just about to get to my favorite part. You know, where you come in and you ruin my life, you no-class scheming Pandoran scum!
A nice haircut, you lying Hyperion jackass.
It is a nice haircut!
Shut up!
Stop it, stop it! You're getting dirt in my eye!
It sucks, because I'm trying to get it in your lying mouth!
All right! Mission accomplished!
And I'm not lying, okay? I'm embellishing. And how the hell would you know anyway? You weren't at the deal.
Of course I was, you dope. I can't believe you still haven't figured that out. I knew you were dense the moment I...